from Alexandria, Louisiana, Bob Roop. Bob Roop, ladies and gentlemen. His opponent at 192 pounds from Birmingham, Alabama, Mike Jackson. Mike Jackson. Your referee, Scrappin' the Guy. One foul, 15-minute timeout.
Thank you. 5 minutes into the match. 5 minutes gone. 5 minutes into the match. First 5 minutes gone.
Thank you.
10 minutes into the match. 10 minutes gone.
Thank you.
5 minutes remaining in the title portion of the match. 5 minutes in the title portion of the match. 15 minutes into the match. 15 minutes gone.
Right.
20 minutes into the match. First 20 minutes gone, ladies and gentlemen. 10 to go. Seven minutes remaining.
Thank you.
5 minutes remaining. 5 minutes remaining. Seconds remaining. Thirty seconds remaining. Thank you. decision and a tie eliminated draw. Tie eliminated draw, ladies and gentlemen. Time run out, time limit draw. Referee's decision, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, in this match, one fall with a 60-minute time limit. Introducing first, 245 pounds, from St. Petersburg, Florida, the Mad Dog Marcella. His opponent, ladies and gentlemen, the National Heavyweight Champion, 268 pounds, Omaha, Nebraska, Ted DiBiase. One fall with a 60-minute time limit. 5 minutes into the match. 5 minutes gone. Ten minutes into the match. Thank you. 5 minutes into the match, 5 minutes gone. 10 minutes into the match, 10 minutes gone. Ladies and gentlemen, this match, one fall in the 60-minute time limit, it is for the NWA World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, ladies and gentlemen, the challenger, 239 pounds, from Nashville, Tennessee, former World Heavyweight Champion, Tommy Wilde-Hatterick. Introducing now, ladies and gentlemen, for the third time, the NWA World thank you.
Thank you.
10 minutes into the match. 10 minutes gone.
Thank you.
15 minutes into the match. 15 minutes gone. Gone.
You're